Aloha, thanks for checking out your weathercast here at KITV.com. I'm meteorologist Cam Tran with a look at your Monday surf and weather. We do have a high surf advisory in effect for the north and western facing shores through midnight tonight. That's because we're expecting sets as high as 20-foot faces for the north, double overheads out there for the west, but the swell slowly declining by this evening, so we're expecting more of 15-foot faces for the north by this evening. 6 to 10 for the west by this evening. Black conditions out there for the south today and 2 to 4 footers for the east. We do have a small west-northwesterly swell due in on Wednesday. As for your Monday forecast, we are expecting breezy trade winds to keep us very comfortable out there. With the trades, though, we are expecting some windward and Malka showers to roll in. Your high 82 degrees under mostly sunny skies and quite breezy out there. We are expecting, though, some showers to be a little heavy on the windward side of the Big Island as well as Maui as well, because we still have some unstable weather for the eastern end of the island chain. And get used to those trade winds, because they're going to stick around all week long. In fact, sticking around through the weekend, we are looking at those trade winds to be rather breezy. 10 to 25 miles per hour is what we're expecting, and also showers, expect them to ramp up Wednesday into Aloha Friday. Have a good one.